Hey guys, this is Rough and Ready video. I wanted to share something pretty cool with you guys. Today, I reached 50k subscribers, and I wanted to kind of share with you some of the things that I'm now able to do as a result of yourself hitting that button. And I'm in Oslo. I'm in Oslo giving a talk at about YouTube and about how their whole channel's been developing. And look, there's Oslo. Got to see some amazing bands here in Norway. And the reason that I wanted to do this right now is just because if it wasn't for you guys just hitting that button, people are looking at the channel, looking at the content that's being put up there, and they're really enjoying it. What I would love to do, I'd like to collaborate with some of these guys in Norway if I can, and perhaps do some collaborations here in Norway, do some arrangements of some songs with some of these amazing artists, stick them on the channel for you guys to have a look, tell me what you think about them. That's one of the cool things about this whole thing, you know? You guys are supporting me, and I'm hoping I can give you something back in return. One of these guys runs a school for young people, music schools all in Norway, and showcase what these guys can do, and as a result, showcase what the music schools here are able to do. And like I say, all these projects, they're ideas at the moment, but all these projects that could potentially happen are only happening because of the 50k subscribers. It's amazing what your support can actually achieve, you know? And thanks so much. And I'll see you guys on the next video. It will be better than this, I promise you. This is just because it was so unexpected that I would hit this goal so quickly. I'll see you guys on the next video.
So I'm here in Oslo, baby. 50k subscribers. And I'm gonna ask a question. And these are gonna be the answers. You see my channel. What do you think?
Off the hooks.
Sarah.
It's awesome. It's amazing.
Best channel on YouTube.
I saw it on the biggest screen ever and I loved it.
That's just terrible, man.
Hello.
What do you think of the channel?
Not too shabby.